Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the paper size and margin sizes on Google Docs. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the document that you want to edit on Google Docs. Inside the document editor, click File from the left of the top toolbar. Now select Page Setup from the bottom of the list. Here in Page Setup, you can choose different paper sizes from a list of paper templates such as Folio or A5 or Tabloid. You can also change the orientation of your paper here. Choose Landscape or Portrait. You can edit the margins of your page here in the Page Setup too. You can set a margin for the top, bottom, left, and right. If you use these paper settings every time, you can choose Save as Default. This will make every new document you create have these paper settings by default. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Docs tips and tricks.